My name is John, and I'm passionate about quite a few things. One of them is my work. I work in finance. I also used to work in music, and I love that very much. It's still very much a part of my life. And I love motorcycles as well. And I really like to spend time with my loved ones. You know, so that's why home is really important to me, so I can spend time with my wife, and you know, we can have some friends and family over too.
My name is Jeneen. I run a digital marketing agency called 21 Stories. I've always loved interior design, so when it was time to renovate this place, I decided to design this place on my own. It was very challenging, but I must say the result is very satisfying.
The journey actually sort of began with me. So for me, I relationships are very important to me, and you know, a big part of relationships, good relationships, is trust, right? You know, we're very busy people, and for her, she's taking on the design duties too. So we really wanted to work with someone that we could trust, who has that, you know, experience that could help with her bringing that vision or design, you know, to life.
For SG class, I mean, I engaged you guys to do up a glass panel in my office. At that time when I was searching for a contractor, I think I was looking for contractors with good reviews online. That was important. And also because it was for the office, I was looking for something that was, let's say, not too expensive. Honestly, I thought that for the price that I paid, the service and the quality that I got, I felt actually outweighed what I paid. So I knew that when it was time to renovate my house, I wanted to engage you guys again.
Yeah, good job. It's not easy to impress her, I have to say. I try all the time. I mean, I'm still trying.
Honestly, yeah. Because I have such... I really know what I want. So it's not easy to work with suppliers or contractors who can, I would say, really give me...
Who get it, right?
Yeah, who get it. And I think you guys really got it. So we started renovating the house during COVID period. My experience working with SG Glass, honestly, I didn't feel or think that there were any delays. If there were any, I thought it was very clearly communicated, like when installation date would be, what time. And your guys were always on time, your installers were always on time. Yeah, I didn't feel like
nothing was,
I had to struggle because it was COVID.
Nothing was hampered, like right?
Yeah. Working with you guys, it just always felt throughout the whole experience that I knew no matter what happened along the way that y'all will be there, be it to rectify something or to basically listen to what I wanted or needed. So initially when we got this case, I'm always design first, practicality second, and I really wanted folding doors. For both balcony doors, because I thought it worked better design-wise, but from, I think, discussing with you guys, I felt like y'all were really quite adamant that folding doors would not work in our space because it's so windy, and I would say no regrets that we went for sliding doors and we did like a four-piece sliding, so we could still keep the space open. Without the rattling and the hissing noises that would come with folding doors. With regards to that eclipse mirror, as he calls it, when I first saw the bathroom layout, I knew that I wanted to have a statement piece in the bathroom. And I must say I did see some overseas interior designers design like round mirrors. So I was really nervous that I couldn't get it done because I really, really wanted to do it. So I was super happy when SG Glass told me that they could actually cut the mirror.
Yeah, we often get a lot of compliments on that on that piece of in that toilet space, and I think the mirror is
the main statement. When the mirror was installed, I actually looked at the edges. I was worried that because it's the side, it's not the front, right? That the side would be ugly or have like marks and things like that, but
so the finish
turned out really good. For the bathroom, I decided to go for a full height glass. I was a little bit worried that it would not be done well because I know ceilings, they are not always straight. I think actually doing full height things are very challenging because If it's not done or measured well, maybe the door might not be able to open because of the uneven ceiling height. Again, somehow working with SG glass, it was very painless. I just told you guys what I wanted and I felt like y'all measured it, installed it, and it was perfect. The thing that surprised me the most was really the value I got for what I paid. I mean, while price is a consideration, always, for me actually quality and the ability to deliver the design that I require is more important. Again, I bring back to SG Glass having done my office. I already saw how good their work was, that I trusted them to do my house. And I felt that they really delivered the design and the quality that I wanted. In fact, even beyond what I expected.
If anyone's thinking about looking for glass or mirrors, I think what I would say is SG Glass gives very good value, good quality for value, which is important. I suppose for products like maybe glass and mirrors, I don't think it's that crucial to have to go to a showroom. You know, the options are quite easy and you have samples, right? So we can visualize that. I think it's a bit unlike paint or maybe tiles. For mirrors, I think, and glass, it's at least for our needs, it was pretty straightforward. And we also had like a past catalogue of work that you've done, right?
So it helps that you're very active on Instagram and you update very often, so it's easy to see
what the work looks like and for us to get that sense, right?
So it didn't
Made sense. It's quite easy.
Didn't feel like I needed to look at your stuff or go to a showroom.
If I can sort of summarize, I think it's customer focus. I think that was the thing that pleasantly surprised me, because after working with a lot of people here and there, right, you do meet a lot of folks who are just here to quickly do the job. They just want to, you know, close the sale, get the job done, and move on.
Yeah.
Right. But it didn't quite feel as transaction based as that. There was a bit more of that customer focus, and I think that's important because then it would allow us to recommend and leave us a nice impression, and you know, I think that would be the thing that stood out for me the most.
And I think lastly also, I felt that you all really listened to what I wanted and what we needed. Yeah, and that really helped. I think that also helped you guys deliver what we want at the end of the day, because right at the start, you all listened to us first. So that was nice.